Welcome to new Pokemon Snap Day 2 here in the channel. Let me turn the overlay off. I forget. And then see if they do it. And then, how's everybody doing this? It doesn't seem awful, but this doesn't seem that nice of a day. It's a little bit dilly again. But everybody doing? We're gonna probably go about 3:30-ish. We'll see. There it goes, and we'll go from there. Yeah. So we started this on Tuesday. Yeah, last night we were supposed to play more, but it just wasn't filling up for it. It's just one of those days. It's just like everything just took so long, and this one, by the time I got done with everything, it just wasn't filling up for it. So, we got two new spots to look at. Let's do this.
A bug on my
way. It's on one.
I think you're in for some fun photo sessions here.
It's Beltham's. It's a Pikachu. He's a cute. It's blocking the way. Taking a photo is blocking the way. Match up as randomly and beat. After looking at her for a bit, and then there's Mr. Moran, and then there's one to guard, but not which boat.
Hey,
Stunkfish. Sleeping as a kid. I guess it was you taking a trip out to keep up the good work. That's a research team, leveled up. Yes. In this stage, research to keep your eyes out and around smaller. Thanks to the progress of any research, I've got some report. Speaking of what's the photos are squared away, I think you should please hear this. Research on the beach is coming along well. It seems like you're about to ready to move on to the offshore area. Neo one can travel over a reef just as well as over a river, after all. Just get ready for some reef search. Inside the whirlpool. got one of the Pokemon in his mouth. Yeah, let's call this. He picked the one picker. I hate the awful picker.
Nice work.
I don't like. Oh, they picked the freaking worst pictures.
Nice work.
Could have.
Perfect timing.
Yeah, I want to go, I went the other way, so let's go this way. Sam. Three stars on that one, man. How's that worse than that one? Come on, that's just baloney. Okay, leveled up. First time everyone's here. Thanks, Rayla. Let's get started. Okay, new teleportation point, but where is it? Where is it? That's the thing. It's under the sea of all places. Are you serious? That's awesome. This is one thing the Neo one was built to go into war. But come on. Sixth episode, Cam. Why'd you lead with that part? Oh my gosh, I can't wait. Everyone wanna get the seafloor research to do. See, huh? Let's decide to BC. Under the sea. Under the sea. That's now the hatch street is on.
pictures like you normally would.
Oh, it's a little Pokemon. Sleep. XRP, I got way too close. Recovered. Thank you. phone, which is one of the ones I wish I could take in more, because there's some good ones that didn't. Can you keep? Identical or new.
A new discovery. Great timing. You mind?
There we go. There we go. Thank you. guess we didn't take that for granted. The level, because we got more from guys on the port. Hope you're excited. Nice. Okay. I felt the Illuminor thing you use in Macropius Island, that we worth the while take a trip to the beach and the reef. see Mario.
Hello.
Don't let me. Yeah. I didn't even see that one before. I'm at the bottom of that one. I got someone there. See it. First four of them. Level up. Looks like you've gotten some great research done in our lizard. So it's time to take the next step. If we go there at night, with the photograph, the aluminum phenomenon in action, I'll make a little more for the island. Thank you.
sky is clearer at night than during the day.
What's that? Sancho, huh? Thank you. cards to Sandra? Jeez. Yeah, I can say that's gonna be. That didn't. Leveled up, nice. I got one. But I want to X together so I get this. Sorry. Thank you. trying to scan. Thank you. why things being buried in sand.
Was it?
Back, gotta finish now. Thing now, if it's because of effort. There you go. Mars, Papa Gail, what up, Alan? Research even further. It's not gonna nail the place. Kidding me? It's all over here. that I did hit the, I think I hit the two. Thank you. Hey, it's that one again. Hey, look at that. It's good there, like, wait, you know. It's good to go the alternative and that. All right. Let's meeting begin for Professor. Figure out what we're gonna do next, right? I did glad as here as he goes ever fell. Come on, tell us. I'm getting there. Our next research site will be a volcano. Alright, that's a 10th. If you say, you know, I don't have to go in. Will we okay? This picture reports to Neo1 for extra safety. Can Pokemon really live in a volcano? We need to go find out. First to look out there. A dactyl. level up. Alright, what do you think? So probably gets me 3 tits. Glad you're all here. Discovered something? Huh? I did. I found the teleportation port. There's a massive. And the. I picked up Stranger and tied up in the clouds. Cause wait, we're teleporting in the sky? Quite seriously, a force so high up in the mountain that. It's above the clouds. Top awesome! That feels mysterious even when viewed from the sky. So let's go already. Take it easy, Phil. You like to do some research up there, discoveries await.
Thanks.
Guys, let's save that for tomorrow. But
says he's picking up a weird reading
from of look. And,
a new discovery. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Great timing. A new discovery. Perfect timing.
There are ruins deep inside. These have been built by people too, right? And your item was likely for some purpose in mind.
Also,
it's on the wall. Picked up a little Pokemon energy coming from inside. Where are you supposed to hold it? I wouldn't be surprised if it tunnels all the way to the far volcano. The Pokemon that uses the tunnel to get around? What would do that? For ourselves, go look at this next exposition.
All right, you mind?
Cakes.
Oh my.
Yeah.
Garona, a pair of Illumina Pokemon? Incredible. That tunnel. Follow them.
Of course. You gotta tell us, Miss. What the fuck that time?
That's great!
Let's see where I've been living this. The problem. Yeah, try this by the time I wanted to end.
Counting on you.
But yeah, that's a good spot. Like I said, that's where I wanted to. Almost 3:30. Yeah, that's gonna be it for today. We're back tomorrow to the new area. And, we'll go from there. Tomorrow, Sunday, afternoon probably be more of this and then more Kart. Hopefully, with Mystic or somebody if we can find. See, and then, Monday. There will be no cast most likely because I finally get my ID renewed 9 years. Talked to it before. You know. But filing a ticket, it felt like been almost 9 years. So yeah, I think it's about time I take care of that. I'll be on. That'll be Monday, so that's why I'm probably gonna Christmas shopping. Afterwards, hopefully, the plan, because nothing really I want to see comes out this week, and got this weekend, so that's a problem. Really, nothing in the Spider-Man comes out. It's like, really, the December is really slow for some reason. This year, I don't know. The best stuff doesn't even come out till Christmas. 19 choice. Then, like, right before Christmas. Tuesday, we'll fully wrap up. The plan is hopefully wrapped up. So we haven't finished up by, wrap up on Tuesday. Maybe do some extra stuff. Miss some if you don't. Wednesday, early on Wednesday, 7 show 21. Thursday, more work. Deluxe racing. But the great DQ, then Thursday night, begin our next playthrough here on the channel. With Halo Infinite campaign, which gets released on Wednesday. So yeah, and right back next Friday for more Halo Infinite. That's your upcoming schedule for the channel. I stay involved, but we got a lot of games coming up. Playing Poker Staff for a few more days because ain't that much long. It's actually longer than the original game. I didn't think the original game was that short. It was only 4 hours. Sheesh. I knew it was short, but I didn't think it was that short. Look it up. Maybe because I took my time. I don't know. So then we got coming up, like I said, Halo Infinite next week. They're coming up. The week of Christmas, we're going to be playing Miles Morales. It's set during Christmas, so perfect game for Christmas. Christmas Day will be our annual retro games. Christmas Day after Christmas will be our big 8th anniversary cast. Tomorrow is actually tomorrow, I always forget tomorrow, is actually a fun, a little bit of fact. Tomorrow is 10 years I will be. My account will turn 10 years on Twitch. crazy. So, yeah, so much other good stuff playing. Like, next month, we're going to be doing Shining, Pokemon Shining Pearl, Guardians of the Galaxy. So much good stuff playing. So, follow me on social media. So, I'm not going to lie. For 2 G's, yeah, all games get from the Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of subscribe to YouTube, follow the players with past, present, and future, including all cast of Mark. Including all the cast of the Pokemon games we played, the Spider-Man games we played, the Halo series, the previous retro games, Christmas, the previous anniversary cast, and lots more on Goodbox, Razor, Ashfish, Conventories, all kinds of good stuff. But still got Discord, we know stuff on in the future. And if you want a full, full idea what we got planned for the rest of the year into 2022, we do have a scheduling page for that. You know what? Well, I just wanted to make sure Mystic was still on. That's not right. I just look at something else to do and see if you're still on. Most of up, he's playing the. Is he doing the DLC? He's doing the Final Fantasy 14 for Endwalker. So yeah, most of up. Until the next time, we'll go with one. Peace.